Lumia 800, which has been dubbed the first real Windows phone, is finally available in South Africa. It boasts a curved 3.7-inch AMOLED touchscreen with rounded edges which fit comfortably in the hand. To the right, four buttons provide access to volume up and down, power and camera. On the top, next to the 3.5mm audio jack, is the charging port and micro SIM slot. The Lumia 800 has an 8-megapixel rear camera with Carl Zeiss optics, and while picture quality is very good, the digital zoom is not. The camera is cleverly placed at the center of the back so your fingers are less likely to sneak into your shot. The touchscreen itself has three buttons: back, home, and search. While transferring contacts to a new device can be a pain, with the Lumia 800's preloaded contacts transfer app via Bluetooth, my contacts had been copied over within minutes. When I set up my Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Gmail accounts on the Lumia, all my contacts from those accounts were also added to the address book. Scrolling through tiles was smooth. I actually expected some lag, but there was none. The interface looks pretty, is slick, and I found it impressive. If you are used to the dedicated notification screen of Android and iOS, you will be slightly disappointed with how notifications work on Windows Phone. Typing messages can be tricky at first, especially if you have large fingers, because the keyboard in portrait mode is very narrow. Mix Radio, which is found under Nokia Music, is new to the Lumia range. It lets you stream music from the cloud, providing access to an extensive collection of music and genres. Best of all, it's free and no subscription is required. The Windows Phone marketplace is limited. Sure, you will find your favorite social networks and games like Angry Birds, but you won't find a wide variety. Despite a few initial hiccups, I really enjoyed using the Lumia 800's smooth scrolling and beautifully designed interface. One of my favorite features on previous Nokia handsets, USB mass storage mode, unfortunately isn't an option on Windows Phone. There is also no option to expand the 16GB built-in memory, but when compared to the iPhone, it's not an issue. The Lumia 800 is Nokia's first Windows phone, so remember, there is room for improvement. Mm-hmm.